Of all the towns we play, there's amazing places along the way, but this town in particular is amazing, so we wanted to do our GO show here, just kind of pop in on this old school downtown area. My dad was in the Army. I always had a lot of respect for him, and so a lot of respect for folks in the military, and they're putting country before themselves. Hey y'all, I'm Dierks Bentley, and this is my GO show. Up trucks, some say that I should trade up now that I got some jangle in my pocket. But what they don't understand is it's the miles that make a man. I wouldn't trade that thing in for a rocket. What they don't know is my dad and me, we drove her out to Tennessee, and she's still here now, he's gone. Yeah, so I hold. Just an old beat-up box, six rusty strings across the top. It probably don't look like much to you. These dents and scratches in the wood, yeah, that's what makes it sound so good. To me, it's better than brand new. Yeah, you see this here, flat-top guitars, had my back in a million bars, singing every country song. So I hold. Things I believe in, my faith, your love, our freedom, to the things I can count on to keep me going strong. Yeah, I hold on. Yeah, I hold on. Like the stripes to the flag, like a boy to his dad, I can't change who I am, right or wrong. So I hold on, yes I do. Yeah, baby, looking at you right now, there ain't never been no doubt. Without you, I'd be nothing. So, girl, if you ever worry about me walking now, yeah, let Annapolis tell you something. 3, 4.
I hold on.
Yeah.
I.
It is toasty out. GO show was more than I expected it to be. I just had no idea what I was getting into, but country fans, fans in general, man, they're so great. They come out and support you and sing back to us as loud as any other concert I can remember. So it was really cool. I think our show works really well for anybody that's been busting their butt and wants to blow off some steam, and certainly there's somebody better than that than the folks in the military. Hey y'all, this is Dierks Bentley, and that was my GO Show. Had a blast.